It's a horse. I go then I rode ya. I go full of water later on. And then my horse, if the storm comes strong in my horse, I blow down and mash up and pop down and mash down. Yeah man, I see there, I read that pull up on the machine, I not tell no lie. Cause when I talk, me talk and me that, you know. See there, I mean that. You know? I mean that on the machine, not tell no lie. I show no what I want. See there? You know? And see, right through this way I look through the horse, so I see that over there, so right in front of the horse over there, so I see that. And I come pick up somebody here, so. I mean, I show no what I want. I just go full of water later, flood out. That's why I never put up in my house upon them a tall column. You see, tall column, I have up your house and pan. Tall column. Tall column, I have up your house and pan. Look how tall the column, I have up your house and pan. Look more. I'm pure water around here. Pure water. Pure water around here. Look more. See me truck there. I'm mean, not telling no lie. I just saw me a drive. I mean, just a show no. And there is this a little hurricane and this a little tropical storm. All they go see later on is destruction and water and then something. And then my house has something, look for them. Look for them. Then my house look like a Jamaica style house. Then my house has plastic and wood. And then put them up on this up. And if the hurricane come hard, it blow down it. Mash it down, pop it up, tear it down. You see what I talk about? You understand? And when you're so full of water later on, no vehicle, then vehicle is in there, so. Then they have to take them and carry them up on higher ground, you know, man. Later on, you see them, I used to have them in there, so, you know. I used to have them in the garage, so, in the garage. I'm going to carry them up on higher ground later on. Because if you don't carry them up on higher ground, you know how that go. The whole nine yard thing mash up. You understand? The whole thing mash up. Red that color up on the machine, because you don't know. Yeah, man, this is a tropical storm, I want to mess up, man. You understand? And that's how you think, man. Some of you guys show a little how foreign stay. And some people are going, like I say, and my house I sell for $1 million, $2 million, $3 million, $4 million house. I look at my plastic. And we have good quality Jamaica, and we know even love we place. We know respect we place like that. Yeah? Yeah. So we stay, red that color up on the machine, in and out. You see me?